This is Ruth from Self-Touch Chiropractic, and today we're discussing the difference between chiropractic care and traditional medicine. When discussing the science of chiropractic and the application of the science, chiropractic healthcare, the question is often asked, what is the basic difference between chiropractic and orthodox medicine? Chiropractic teaches that a living thing has an inborn intelligence within its body called innate intelligence, that the mission of this intelligence is to maintain the material of the body of this living thing in active organization. Chiropractic teaches that the function of this innate intelligence is to adapt universal forces and matter for use in the body so all parts of the body will have coordinated action for mutual benefit. That the forces of innate intelligence operate through or over the nervous system. Chiropractic teaches that a normally functioning nervous system is a primary requisite for health. The difference then is that the science of chiropractic recognizes not only the innate intelligence in the body, but the manifestation of it over and through the system of nerves, the system upon which all other body functions are directly or indirectly dependent. The difference is that chiropractic healthcare helps initiate normal function, which is health.